Samantha took aim at her estranged half-sister after watching the ITV documentary Harry and Meghan, An African Journey on Wednesday. The documentary featured an emotional interview where Meghan fought back tears as she said, "Not many people have asked if I'm okay." Samantha said she couldn't believe Meghan would have the audacity to make such a remark given that she's iced out their ailing father, Thomas Markle Sr. "I thought, wow, did you ever ask Dad if he was okay during two heart attacks?" The incredulous Samantha told Inside Edition on Thursday. Samantha also slammed Meghan for complaining about the extensive negative press attention she's faced since marrying Harry in May 2018. "She knew exactly what she was doing, you got what you wanted," she said. "I think it is really ludicrous that someone who is escorted around the world, on private jets as a millionaire could ever complain about anything," she added. Samantha Markle branded her estranged half-sister Meghan a hypocrite after the Duchess lamented that people rarely ask her if she's okay while she struggles with intense public scrutiny. Samantha took aim at Meghan after watching the ITV documentary Harry and Meghan, An African Journey on Wednesday night, which featured an emotional interview where Meghan fought back tears as she said, "Not many people have asked if I'm okay." The 54-year-old from Virginia said she couldn't believe Meghan would have the audacity to make such a remark given that she hasn't checked in on their father, Thomas Markle Sr., through his multiple health scares in recent years. "I thought, wow, did you ever ask Dad if he was okay during two heart attacks?" the incredulous Samantha told Inside Edition. Samantha also slammed Meghan for complaining about the extensive negative press attention she's faced since marrying Harry in May 2018. "She knew exactly what she was doing, so, hey, you got what you wanted," she said. "I think it is really ludicrous that someone who is escorted around the world by millions of dollars worth of security on private jets as a millionaire could ever complain about anything." When asked about criticism she's faced from people who think she is being unfair to Meghan, Samantha said, "Telling the truth is not being mean." Samantha did have one nice thing to say about her sister when she was asked about baby Archie. "He is adorable. He looks like Harry," she said, noting that the documentary was one of the first times she'd gotten to see her nephew. Samantha hasn't spoke directly with her half-sister in over a decade, but has been one of the Duchess' staunchest critics in the media since Harry and Meghan's May 2018 wedding. She has repeatedly excoriated Meghan for cutting ties with their estranged father, Markle Sr. Meghan Markle's half-sister, Samantha Markle, has said a lot of hurtful things about the Duchess of Sussex. But within the past couple of months, it seems that she had a sudden change of heart. Samantha has not been giving interviews, and she has not also been criticizing her half-sister and brother-in-law ever since her nephew, Archie, was born. On the online forum site Quora, royal fans are wondering why this is the case. Antonio Baldassini, who is fascinated with the British royal family, said that he couldn't help but wonder if Samantha was finally legally advised to not talk about Prince Harry and Markle in her interviews. She also previously said that she is writing a book about her younger sister, but it was never published and was regarded as an empty threat. Baldassini went on to admit that he couldn't help but wonder if Samantha is being paid to not say anything. But at the end of the day, he thinks that the palace or Markle's team will not make the mistake of paying Samantha and her family. No matter how much money they give them, it would never be enough. Instead, the palace policy to cut all contacts is what seems to be working. It took a bit of time, but they are starting to realize their behavior was never going to get anywhere. It only made things worse. Therefore, something had to change. It looks like Samantha and the rest of them have been keeping the negativity to themselves to try and repair her relationship with Meghan, he said. Chris Hawkes, a supporter of constitutional monarchy, said that it is unlikely that the palace would pay Samantha to keep quiet because they don't people to stay quiet. Hawks also said that if the palace indeed paid Samantha, it's only just a matter of time before she breaks the news to the entire world. Dan Abraham Ehrlich, president at Avian Technologies Limited, said that Samantha and Thomas Markle Sr. finally held their tongues because if they didn't, they will never have the chance to meet Archie.